by our guest chaplain, Iman Hamad Shibli, Islamic Society of Central New Jersey, Monmouth Junction, New Jersey.
Peace and the blessings of Allah be upon you. Assalamu alaikum. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Praise be to Allah, the cherisher, the sustainer of the world. The most gracious, the most merciful, master of the day of judgment. Thee do we worship, and thine aid we seek. Guide us to the straight path. The God of all the prophets and the messenger says in the Quran, He does not place a responsibility on you greater than you can bear. Everyone will receive the good they have earned and vice versa. Let us pray. O God, bless us as we begin a new day. Bless this assembly. Bless the people and nation it represents. O God, at this time in our history, the challenges for our nation and the world are many. O God, grant these men and women the wisdom, the guidance, and the strength to pursue compassion, justice, and sound judgment. O God, in your wisdom, you have placed upon them a great responsibility and honor. O God, please help them with your guidance and your light. O God, grant them the will and the means to improve the well-being of all inhabitants of this great nation and beyond.